Hey guys, this is the third explanation video for the 12 explosions of Christmas. I'm Greg.
And I'm Mike.
And this is three crackers cracking. And oh boy, is this going to be a whopping crack.
It really is. We're using something completely different than what we've seen already. We've seen black powder, we've seen flash powder, which are all low explosives. This one, we've got high explosive.
Oh yeah. So a low explosive, what happens is you burn and it burns the bit next to it and the bit next to that and the bit next to that. It slowly propagates. This is more of a detonation. So you detonate it and then all the bonds break apart and then the chemical reaction happens afterwards.
That's right. It's completely different than a low explosive.
Rather than being a mixture, what is it?
That's it. Rather than being a composition of different chemicals where they burn, this is one chemical and it detonates. So it's a breaking apart of the bonds inside on a molecular level.
And we have to be a long way away from this. Yeah, there's no lighting a fuse and running off. This is a long way remotely fired. We're going to be right at the other end of the field, a good, what, 100, 200 metres away?
Even 300, yeah.
Yes, yeah, so we're going to get this all sorted and, yeah, enjoy.
Okay, we're on, ready to go.
Okay, here we go. Be excited.
Right, okay.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
That was three crackers cracking.
I think that cracked quite well.
Yeah. I think they would have heard that for miles.
I think so, yeah. Oh dear.
Wow, right. Two left.
I think I might have put a bit too much aluminium powder in that one.